Round. If Lee wins it all, this will be his single. With Beautiful Day, one more time, Lita Wise.
Roses in bloom, shoots up through the stormy ground. There is no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of love, and the reason that you had to care, traffic is stuck, and you're not moving. Take out of this place someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. The sky falls to be like a beautiful day. So let it get away. So
Yo, yo. Dude. Well, listen, once again, you know what's cool, man, is it started off a little interesting, you walking around. I always love seeing you walk or dance while you're singing.
Me too.
I know, because it's not what you do. You know what I'm saying? I feel you, man. I feel you. But by the middle of the song, man, when you hit the high notes in the chorus, you started getting your groove back. You know what I'm saying? And that's the Lee that I love and remember, the guy with the strong, big rock voice. So. Good on you, baby. Good on you.
How do you feel right now?
I feel good. This is amazing. And I'm feeling it. Like, I love this, and I love being here. So I'm happy.
Well, I'll tell you, watching the process, watching you grow to where you are right now, standing on this stage, making it this far, and actually taking in, I was watching your eyes, and you were fully present for that song, taking in every bit of these people's energy. And I love that you were able to get to that place to do that. And I'm so proud of you. You did a great job.
Thank you.
Yeah. Lee, I think you got swallowed up a bit in that song. You had some good moments and some not so good moments. But I want to say this about you. You've grown the most on this show. You have one of the most commercial voices of the season, and you deserve to be here tonight, okay?
Thank you.
Son?
Yeah, Lee, you know, I think you made the most of it. I felt a lot more effort, but look, this is my final time I'm ever gonna judge this show. And I just wanna say about you is that this is what this competition was designed for, which is somebody who needs a break, having a normal job, working in a paint shop. You've worked hard, you've remained a really, really nice person throughout, and I genuinely wish the best for you. You're a great guy.
Thank you.
Jessica. So, Lee, I want to give you a chance to talk to everybody watching just for a final thought on what it means to be here before they vote.
This whole thing has been amazing from the very beginning to right now, and I want to be doing this for a long time, and I said that the very first time I was out here. I'm going to say it again. I will be doing this for the rest of my life, one way or another, so I appreciate all the support and everything. I love you guys very much.
To vote for Lee, dial 1-866-IDOL-01 or 03 or 05. 1-866-436-5701 or 03 or 05. Text the word vote to 5701. Numbers are toll-free from landlines and standard text rates apply. Lee, you have been a class act. Best of luck to you, my friend. Really have enjoyed having you on this show, man. Just after this, the mom from Ohio takes on her potential winning single, Crystal, live next.